Percussion селезенки. Percussion of the spleen. Percussion of the spleen is performed in the position of the patient on the right side. Leg, maybe partly flexed. Percussion on the mid-axillary line, anterior axillary and posterior, and between them, mid-axillary line. Weak percussion by interspaces. Normally, this superior border on the inferior edge of 7 rib. Percussion of the inferior border of spleen down is from the crest of ilium bone. Normally, in 11th interspace, and between them from 4 to 6 centimeters. This is the height of splenic downness. For percussion of the anterior border of splenic downness, we coincide the middle of the height of splenic downness with umbilicus by the line. And perform percussion to the middle of the height of splenic downness. Normally in 10th interspace on 3-4 centimeters up, then inferior edge of costal arch. Posterior border of splenic downness percussion along the 10th interspace from space between scapular and posterior axillary line. And this is the width of splenic downness, normally from 6 to 8 centimeters. What? This is area of splenic downness. Conclusion. Superior border of splenic downness is placed in the 9th interspace. Inferior border of splenic downness in 11th interspace. Anterior pole of splenic downness 3 centimeters up the costal arch in 10th interspace. Posterior border of splenic downness on posterior axillary line. Width of splenic downness 8 centimeters. Height of splenic downness 6 centimeters.